It's fortunate. Welcome, 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 welcome. You're gonna wait for some people to come into the room. This is your art host, Suliman Onque, and this is Art Revolutionaries. I said this is Art Revolutionaries. Revolutionary artists. We started this, we sparked this. We coming from North Arts quick. And we coming there to bring Sliqq and Euphony. And Suli. I am the man with the paintbrush, not in my head right now, but in my mind. When I use my mind, I can paint across the galaxy in time and change time and rewind whatever I want to, because I'm surreal like that. I'm real like that. I'm real like that. I'm that real type cat. And today, I'm just so happy to know that we are having the Art Revolutionaries. Today, we got three dynamic, powerful. Did I say powerful? Did I say dynamic? Did I say powerful and dynamic? Artists, visual, spoken word, hip hop, all in the same area. And you can't get this nowhere else but in Studio Soul. You can't get that soul anywhere else but Studio Soul. And I'm here to let you know that it's more than just fake. This is real. This is something that you can feel. This is harder than steel bullets that hit people and make them lose their will and spill blood on concrete and let roses come out of that. It's like our mind is ready to bust, but we gotta bust back. It doesn't have to be what something that's black, AK-47 and making people react. It can be with our mind. Let's rewrite history, make it ours. Make it ours, make it ours. So yeah, like I said, this is your art host, Suliman Onque, AKA Slim Suli Art, and this is Art Revolutionaries. I'm very ecstatic today. Very ecstatic today. So, just know that you will be entertained, you will be visually entertained, and you will have words being said and vocals being spewed out, and hip hop that makes you think more than twice. Because these people that I got in the lineup is just that nice. Just that nice. Just that nice. Yes, they are. They are shining brighter than stars and quasars and making planets collide and birthing new universes with their verses. But this is the real. Nothing scripted. It's what you feel. Because the moment is everything. And when that moment is gone, sometimes it's nothing. So live in the moment. Live in the moment. Live in the moment. So I want to clap it up for that right now for a second. And just tell you, it was a lot going on to get these people together in the same area, but they're here. And the first person that I actually want to put up in front of this mic to bless y'all tonight is none other than Sliqq Ron. This guy right here, he has a song on, he actually have a whole album out on all platforms, Something for Nothing. This guy right here is like that hidden gem that everybody in the mainstream needs to know about, but he doesn't want to sign on to something that's going to keep him strapped down or locked down. He's smarter than that. So he's independent with his. But I guarantee you that those people that's in the spotlight will fear his lyrics, fear the passion and the grit that he has. So, you know, without further ado, I want to introduce you to Sliqq Ron. Sliqq, 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 Sliqq.
Ladies and gentlemen, here I am. Yeah, I'm the man. Even though this wasn't a part of the plan, I begin to understand that greatness comes with patience. I'm just trying to ascend. I ain't trying to rub it in or pretend, cause all good things come to an end. I just hope to attend the awards, cherish all good things, me and more. Travel the world, I got me a tour. Wear my own clothes, got me a store. The flashing lights would've got me before, cause the awards really hard to ignore. And being broke is something I can't afford. I just wanna be great and y'all can carry the hate. Worry about the next, I'm sorry I can't relate. You was stuck in the hood and I was traveling states. You was about the trap and I was trying to escape. You was rolling with snakes and I was rolling with grapes. So here's a lesson, you never blocking my blessing. While I mature, you stuck in your adolescence. Fair, I got in check, took control of my fate. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. Cheers to my success. Fair, I got in check. Took control of my fate. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. To make the moment legendary, you do what's necessary. The obstacles in life is only a preliminary. The music always coming first and never secondary. I always had this shit inside me, it's hereditary. What if I want to attain, bump the fame? Become familiar with the world, I'm urbane. On the outside, looking this insane. Never complain, smiling right through the pain. Learning about different things, trying to ascertain. same. Success is preordained. Distractions, I will refrain. Continue to entertain. These lyrics will be ingrained. The media can't contain. No sacrifices in vain. Never thinking about a plan B. Living life like it's carefree. I just hope y'all understand me. I'm a marvel in the making. R.I.P. to Sam Lee. Fear, I got in check. Took control of my fate. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. Cheers to my success. Fear, I got in check. Took control of my fate. I just wanna be great. I just wanna be great. That I just wanna be great.
Next track is a new track for me. It's called Real Nigga, Part 1. I have a part 2, but this is the part 1. Basically, in this song, I'm talking about real stuff that's going on in the community.
Niggas sitting on the corner trying to feed their daughters. Pumping lead inside our gun, they pumping through our waters. Only time we on the news is just when they exploit us. Niggas going through some shit you see on Law and Order. We just waiting on the day they get the law in order. Niggas serving time for bricks for only court recorders. Legalizing weed, but only squash the cases on us. Even when we out of jail, they put probation on us. They don't care if niggas slaughter, long as niggas slaughtered. Now listen, fuck all the pride, I just wanna survive. Didn't wanna live my life the way the system designed. But I couldn't find a job, I had to learn how to grind. Had to choose a life of crime to help my family survive. $50,000 bond, now I'm paying with time. Mama tried to keep me in line, I wished I obliged. Early on, seeing the signs, just trying to advise. Cause the law, she ain't relied, and now I'm confined. Lord, please give me a sign, the word is unkind. I have nothing left on my besides the thoughts in my mind. I thought I knew the definition of a real nigga, cause I was studying the game since a little nigga. As I got older, I could start to see the real picture. It don't matter how you feel, they just deal with us. Don't in jail to be treated like a field nigga. I thought I knew the definition of a real nigga, cause I was studying the game since a little nigga. As I got older, I could start to see the real picture. It don't matter how we feel, they just deal with us. Don't in jail to be treated as a relaying messages coming straight from a hood perspective. Cause they invested, we get selected, it's manifested. Our intellect is reflected from books that they digested. We get neglected and disrespected to be objective. They building jails from the reading levels when we were 7. And crimes expected, incarceration as they projected. There's no protection, it's only about the figures. Colorism invented, divine and conquering niggas. We just wanna get richer, we just need to configure. We just need an incentive to go and switch up the system. Tired of being conflicted, tired of being the victim. Generational hell just constantly get inflicted. Getting labeled a menace because the color my skin is. Slavery is amended, judge increasing the sentence. Job offers rescinded because the name I was given. Thought I knew the definition of a real nigga, cause I was studying the game since a little nigga. As I got older, I could start to see the real picture. It don't matter how we feel, they just deal with us. Don't in jail to be treated like a film nigga. I thought I knew the definition of a real nigga, cause I was studying the game since a little nigga. As I got older, I could start to see the real picture. It don't matter how we feel, they just deal with us. Don't in jail to be treated like a film nigga. Definition of a real nigga. Real nigga. That's Real Nigga Part 1. This next track right here coming up, I had out for the past year, and it's basically like a freestyle I did over an older beat, an older Freeway Jay-Z beat. So let's see how this goes. Outro. No need to dumb it down so niggas can understand. Niggas always brag about how they keep for the 100 grand. You a real nigga, but a testify against your mans. Guess you niggas really must have dying in your plan. You walking in the street, you better have that deuce with you. Cause you talking to the pigs like you got the new middle. Now you fickle, wish you never told the truth, did you? Well, you should've had a little bit more cool for you. Another lost nigga trying to live that street life. Until shit hit the fan and you see what them streets like. Trying to be LeBron until you see what that heat like. Now you running in the house when you see them street lights. Cause the army, they stay strong. Hit a nigga with napalms. Eight niggas that's eight on. Slide up on them like state song. Find out where he at cause we ain't got time to wait for him. Pop up anywhere like we the niggas from State Farm. Don't fuck up my vibe cause you'll probably get me pissed. If you ain't part of the set then you'll probably get dismissed. Cause my niggas get mad and start the wildin' in this bitch. That had they arm raised up like it's a rally in this bitch. But the pound on you like you lifting valleys on the bench. Running all up in your shit like I'm trying to evict. Do you stone cold, leave your whole body in the cyst. Roll on them inside the tent, roll up and then cop the fifth. Take the keys from your crib like I was the knock your pen. I'm so fucking prominent and you niggas incompetent. So show me where the stash at, show me where the cash at. Put the pound on you, make me turn into a hashtag. You ain't ready for the smoke, you better get a gas mask. Coming with the dangerous smoke without a hazmat. Have you niggas in the maze, you too like a lab rat. Better not utter a word or God blast that. I shoot him as soon as he start talking. Got some for you and your dog, my gun's barking. You think you in control of the block, I'm Charles Barkley. And put that 32 to your back like Charles Barkley. And just to keep the tech jam, I keep a few extra arms on me like I got a couple left hands. The metal land have you thinking I'm a Jets fan. Catch me by the room at the wedding cause I'm the best man. Catch you out in Jersey, now you need some protection. Bring the whole block around like you're playing Tetris. Dressing all black like we the cover of Essence. Bring it to your front door, nigga, now let's address it. The dots on them when we got the drop on them. Pull up on the nigga just to go and pop on them. And a nigga straight on site, look.com. This is not a gun page, but we got the clock for him. No. Sell lines, do you snort it? Do you get it imported? Have you getting extorted? Have you swimming with tortoise? Now you looking distorted. I don't care cause I'm moving. By the time they report it, your body is ripping mortis. Backpack in the Mac and the gas pack in the Acura. Count stacks in the passenger rat tap. When I blast them, I'm sat back and I laugh at them. Hunt through them like Africa's rap tracks. Ambassador, world crafted vernacular.
Nice. Just come real quick.
Yeah.
My dad said he wanted me to do an extra one.
That's right.
So, let me see what I can pull up real quick. This is real hip hop, real lyrics, real thought out lyrics. You understand? Stuff that we were brought up on, you know, with the real hip hop pioneers. And he's in that lineage right there. You know, it's not just him saying some mumble rap or saying something that's just good with the beat. This is like pure talent. So recognize that, you understand? Recognize that this guy got bars, more than bars. Come on, man, it's on you.
All I ever wanted was some diamonds in the chain. Even though these souls, I got some diamonds in the cane. All y'all niggas struggle just establishing your name. I just came to put a little balance in the game. Feeling like I'm hoping never see me with a dame. Y'all with all the antics, but the lyrics ain't the same. Y'all will say I sold for a little bit of fame. I got some shit to say, it's weighing heavy on my brain. It's time to vent, so let me vent. And you're not making shit at my expense. I got the dopest shit, so here's a fix. But now I'm going in, so come to my event and listen to me vent. Just let me vent, and you not making shit at my expense. I got the dopest shit, so here's a fix. So now I'm going in, so come to my event and listen to. Committed to these bitches, I will never miss a show. Instinctively inventive when I hit them with the flow. I'm savage and ambitious, I will leave you in the cold. And I'm applying pressure like a diamond from the cold. I keep on selling records, going diamond is the goal. I'm steaming off the top just like I'm ironing some clothes. I'm cooking up this work and I ain't even there, so I'm chilling in the villa while you niggas going rogue. No, I am not a stripper, but I beat you on the pole. So how you claim you poppin', but your album never sold? Yeah, I am so articulate, yeah, I am on the road. So I'ma keep on spittin' till I'm on the radio. So let me vent, and you not making shit at my expense. I got the dopest shit, so here's a fist. But now I'm going in, so come to my event and listen to me vent. Just let me vent, and you not making shit at my expense. I got the dopest shit, so here's a fist. So now I'm going in, look. Don't mention me in sentence, you get giving me incentive to pull up on a nigga, then I hit him with the grimace. I put you on your knees and have you like you was repentant. And no, I'm not a captain, this is not a fucking penance. The label independent, the diamonds independent. I hit you with a two-piece cause my niggas got the biscuit. Y'all niggas low-key poopies, but be jealous of the image. I beat you out the box like Tyson did to Robin Gibbons. You never know what happened when they hit me in the system. Your mother gon' be mourning just because her son ain't listen. We heavy with the waitress, call a nigga Sonny, listen. I'm spitting all that dope and now you need an intervention. So let me vent, and you not making shit. At my expense, I got the dopest shit. So here's a fix, so now I'm going in. So come to my event, and listen to me vent. Just let me vent, and you not making shit. At my expense, I got the dopest shit. So here's a fix, so now I'm going in. So come to my event, and listen to me. Invest into a best, it's best to be direct. Excess and then digress, this lesson is a test. Except there's nothing left before you put to rest. This quest got me obsessed, I'm destined for the best. I'm gone.
Right now, this is the time where I just try to slow it down a little bit, you know, try to tap into my mind a little bit, give you a little spoken word real quick, just from the dome, you know, so you know that I can roam around the planet if I choose to, make you move your feet, but you won't bruise those toes. I would just heal that soul, and we can take control. I'd like to slow it down and get that soul going. I wish I had some sound behind me so I could just keep it flowing. But I know this person to the right of me, she sure know what she's doing. I can't wait to hear her music and melody and spewing, but it's kind of angelic. And we like Nork relics. Some people might be jealous when they hear the stuff that we can say and do without even breaking a sweat. But tonight is going to be a night that you don't ever forget. And I do this because I love to. It's kind of crazy, you know? Art Revolutionaries is that flow, because we are bringing art in a revolutionary way. Stomping on these streets every single day, trying to survive, trying to thrive, trying to stay alive. And you know we feeling that pain when you see that person slain on that concrete asphalt, chalk around them, blood leaking, eyes open, soul out of them, or her. We see it so much that it becomes a blur. Is it right for us to see death and look at it as common? Are we in a war that we didn't know we were in? Did we get enlisted and didn't know when to begin? Is this sin? And what is sin? What is your definition of how we can win? Can we unify, finally get together without marching and not coming with anything after that? We can come together and protest until we're blue in the face, but if we don't change our mindset, it's all a waste. And our breath is important. The way we breathe is important. The way we speak is fortunate. For us to live here on this night, on this second, in this moment, you need to embrace this. Because you might never have another Suliman Onque again. But if you have me right now, you my friend. And we can collaborate like family. You my twin. You my kin. We family. And I love you all. No season can break that chain. But we gotta collaborate and connect. Have that respect. Do that like you're trying to save your neck from being broken on a noose. For being hanging and dangling with nobody to hold you up. This crab in the barrel is just, I had enough. When your child asks you, why can't I go outside? I used to be able to see my friends all the time. But now we gotta have these masks on. You can't really hear me that good when I have this mask on. My voice is muted. So I can take it off. So you can hear me, you can feel it. I'm not trying to spray you with whatever they said they gave you. Call me what you want. Say it's conspiracy, say it's a front. I tell you stay healthy, I say you stay cautious, but the way that they hit you with all that fake news is making me nauseous. I'm tired of it. When? You tell me when. When we begin to take control of this world. When we overcome. When will we overcome? When will we overcome? Or did it happen and we still sleep? When is that alarm clock gonna ring? When can we sing a song that's gonna be pure to everybody's heart, not just one race, you know, not separate anyway. Have us together as one person, unified. Introduce this young lady right here. She's a triple threat. Triple threat. Spoken word is on 100,000 million. Vocal sounds like Jilly from Philly. She spit like Lauren too. Down with that crew. 99 Trip coming through. See, I see her. I watched her stuff. I see how she goes. She like the new Lauren with her flow. 2020, you know. She's more than just, whew. You gonna see.
Yeah.
Embrace the powerful, powerful energy of Euphony.
I'ma show you. See, I was skipping rocks in the Atlantic, yeah. I gathered all this baggage. I was searching seas for understanding. I figured in this world, just thinking of your standing. No caption, the picture I think definitely your words be loud and clear, your message never blurred. Be the gospel for the purge. Remember your worth is greater than expensive furs. Kings and queens with the minds of aimless martyrs. Ready to ride for the bag, drop for the bag, close to the tag. Text on your name, I'll put you mad. Might make it mad if we get up, but it make it mad if we hiccup. So tell me then, why should we give up? Quiet, I'm gonna try to fight it. It's the revolution, time to kick up. I need Lauren Hill for the feature. My mama need to kick her feet up. Securing my future, I just turned the beat up. I know it's a wild, wild world.
Y'all ain't ready?
Said it's a wild, wild world. It's a wild. Give me for my pride, okay? Praying that when I go, my message don't fade away. I won't ever close my eyes, I'ma tell you why, okay? Cause if you followed all the rules, then that's the problem. This is Gotham, we live in amongst the villains. We see them in every mirror, the rich and the poor, equipped for the war. We all are involved, we need to evolve. Now who wants to start? Okay, said, strangers gonna approach you like they could do something for you. Whoa. If you don't give them people what they want, they won't ignore you. Okay, so, said, spit it how you live with flipping and they gonna do you. Okay. They pacing their best, they have to what's next. We gon' run up the checks like Nike, play it smart like chess. Ain't no need for a vest. They gon' shoot above the neck. So they can pop it off of what's in your head. I said it's a wild, wild world out here. I'm the fifth of Nina Simone's school. I do not speak the language of the damned. You have to kill my body twice before you kill my mind once. And even then, my words gon' live forever. I ain't no princess. So who are you to tell me not to dance? When all I hear is it's impossible, you're incapable. When all I hear is music, who are you to tell me not to cry? When I already told myself, when all I have left are tears of joy, that instead of struggling to move mountains, I shouldn't chisel them into masterpieces, cause isn't that rebellion? Who are you to tell me that my nature is a sin? That my mouth is like a shotgun, and my voice is always spewing bullets. Maybe I shouldn't smile so wide, my shell casings are showing. Why do you always edit my laughter to sound like homicide? It's because you wonder how I still rejoice with shackles around my ankles. Aren't I music? See, I have watched as people who look just like me turn their bodies into instruments, spoke sorrows into song, because crying has become uncomfortable. I don't remember the last time I saw brown skin that did not glow if I ever have. Yet still, they try to convince us that we are not golden, that we are simply bronze and our worth has gone out of style, that our song is like a language lost in translation, and maybe it's our fault they don't understand it, that our delivery is simply too aggressive without any cause at all, that maybe we should slow down the rhythm for listeners like them. Have you heard it? The sound of broken promises, bent backs, mama's bedroom turning into Mars, Kevin's gates closing and locking in the distance, battle between black lives and our lives, hashtags versus headlines. I'm asking, have you chosen to hear it? They ask us why we're always dancing to nothing. It makes us look crazy. To this we respond, we're dancing to this raging song that is too often perceived as silence. Tomorrow may be our turn, but today we are our own instrumentals, unapologetically. So that was Jungle. Thank you. It's so tall.
Yeah, I ain't gonna do that.
No, it's okay. I don't really need music.
You good?
Yeah, it's fine. Thank you. So that was Jungle. That's on all platforms.
No, I'm just saying. Did y'all hear that? No. Yeah. Did y'all hear that? You know, she gave y'all some. Woo. Y'all not ready. Y'all not understanding what this is. I gotta be like Diddy over here, like, you know, take that.
I know. Yes.
Yeah, like I said, she on point, more than on point.
Everybody wants to be a rapper, actor, stealing creations and faking passions, cheerleading, fiending for some attention, itching for all the likes and the mentions and recognitions. Did I mention the sellouts and fame seekers? If I ain't with the message, I'll never get on the feature. People getting weaker, real and fake, ain't so black and white, they smiling all in your face, but plotting on you overnight. I'm aggravating my heart and soul in this music. Give it to the folks and watch carefully how they use it. Never slowed down, never switched up the message, and I can prove it. Don't need an agent to tell me to do it, how I do it. I ain't perfect, I'm just saying, take precaution. Get with it or get gotten. Everybody has an option. Everybody
wanna be. Everybody wanna be.
Lady on the corner may be homeless, but she ain't singing. Not sure she's selling her ass or religion. Activist with a vision. Turn the martyrs in this land of division. I gotta complete the mission, yeah. Praying ain't no snakes in the sand. Won't put it past any woman or man claiming they fans. Kiss you on the hand, kiss you on the cheek. Slip something in your drink that should've made you go to sleep. Is that deep? See, I know what you sow is what you reap. And I'm only as good as all the company I keep. Those who don't get it will always read it and weep. But I lose my last friend to protect my energy. No, I ain't perfect. Just saying, take precaution. Get with it, doing it, guy. And everybody has an option. Everybody wanna be. Everybody wanna be. Sometimes life is like a movie. One of the ones where everyone's only concerned with fun, kind of like America, or like the Truman Show, you know. Sometimes life can be like family cookouts, the smell of burgers and hot dogs and chicken on the grill, or it can be like the mass slaughter of cows and pigs. I'm talking about the masses, like slavery, like consumer versus product, like consumer versus nature, like consumer versus slave, like slaving over an assembly line, killing chicks for minimum wage, can't sell without seasoning, finger licking. Sometimes life can be like lovemaking, or like love loss. Like a life gone too soon, like one too many RIPs. It can be like memories, like nostalgia, smell like baby powder, or like early abortions, or like the people in power who make it the topic of every hour, as if only in this instance is life worth a holler. How much sense is a dollar? Like how smart do I gotta be to get a job? Like why does my IQ score dictate my ability to feed my family? Answer me, how sick do I gotta be to be taken care of without healthcare when death ain't sick enough? Like what the fuck? Like, what kind of sick shit is this? Like, sometimes life takes you on a bad trip. Like, sometimes life is like a movie where no one is ever concerned enough. Thank you. That was Jazzy Freestyle. And I think that's not out yet, so.
New music! New poetry! New everything!
Yes!
To hit y'all over the head like a sledgehammer.
Wow. Yes, like that. Exactly. Okay.
Y'all are dope, by the way.
I appreciate that.
Y'all are dope.
Love this.
Yeah.
I'm very grateful. I'm very grateful to be here. Thank you, guys.
You earned it.
You say you want love, babe. Yeah. And you say you could give it to me just how I need. And you'll think of roses and days, but I think of passion and fire like Hades. You'll say all the time peace and quiet, but for my love I need right, right, oh. And I hope you catch in my drift. Oh, said I need a riot. No, I don't want no singing deep, but I need this whiskey got me feeling pretty. So pardon if I'm impolite, I just really need you here with me. I'm sorry about the other night, and I know I can be more creative and come up with poetic lines, but I'm turned up upstairs and I love you. That's the only thing that's in my mind. You take me higher, higher than I've ever been, babe. So come over. Let's for a dream, babe. Hope I'm not calling you too late. Too much better than the typical honey on home shit. While we can't be making love, I am tired of this. Said that you be working late for the third time this week. Watch our love go astray, cause our love's too team to team. Love's too routine. Love's too routine. Too routine. I put my name and yours on a piece of prayer and I sent it up to God. I don't know if he ever received this, and can I please get a sign? Been running out of time, but that's not all that we're lacking. We tell each other we love each other with no love to back it. If this love is going to be a secret, I'd rather you keep it, said. I don't want it if it's coming from the wrong direction. Not for our egos. If it's coming with extra baggage, I'd rather be let me go. Not the kind of love that you see in the videos. See, I want to know how it feels. To have the kind of love that doesn't simply say, baby, you know I would die for you. I want the kind of love that says I'll struggle to stay alive for you, to thrive for you, achieve the success and split the pie with you. That brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. India vibe with you, I wanna open my mind and let you slide in without having to question my intuition, without having to question my intuition, without having to question my intuition. Without a doubt, I don't want you to rescue me. I want you to help me find myself and stay long after I do, cause the better I am at loving me, the better I'll be at loving you, can't you see? I wrote this letter on pretty little cursive. Wrote it across the lines. Call me a fool, but I'll write it over a million times. Let me know when you get it. To routine. Okay. So that was that one.
That's what I was talking about right there. That's what I was talking about right
there. That was a mixture of Holy and Bryant. Those are, the first song is Summer Walker, the second is Rihanna, and then I just put my own poem at the end. So it's not mine. I got this light and I keep praying. I don't lose it, but I'm slipping. I keep feeling. Sometimes I get tired of living. I've been sleeping on the mission. Hands empty, eyes wide open. Sometimes I get tired of hoping. My nights is restless now. Don't know where to lay my head. Down, black bodies and broken crowns. Gotta stay 10 toes to the ground. Cause ain't no bargaining, no turning back. The intro can't show weakness. Them demons don't show no mercy. Working morning, nights and weekends. People don't give a fuck now. Shit is all fucked up now. Wonder if these bullets rang out, but I bother to duck down. Cause they called that boy brother, but used his body to shield him. And while his mother cursed the gun, it was the system that I killed it when we drink heavy to forget it. Smoke this weed to feel weightless. Got the world up on our shoulders, feel like God got a witness. We getting tired of fake shit, getting tired of faking, getting tired of waiting. It's time we go out and take it. And so we start going crazy. They bullets can't faze me, I'm dead already. Running too fast and don't know where I'm headed. Me and my homies, we just wanna see our mamas happy. We ain't gonna stop until we see it happen. But the time is passing, no one told me. Still be holy when your breath is dirty and your tub is all moldy. And the sin is caving in, you can still be, you can still, still, you can still, 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 you can still, 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 you can still, still, still. Nobody told me, ooh, you can still be holy when your breath is dirty and your tub is all moldy. And the sin is caving in. No, don't hold me, I'm outraged, cuz I've been living in a maze, no key living in a cage, didn't know it was hunting season. Tell me how you gon' be holy when you hopeless. All you know is that you gotta get it. They gave you shoes and now you gotta fit it. They want us cause they cannot counterfeit it. Been drowning so long I feel like I'm floating. A little lost cause nobody told me.
No, nobody told me. No, nobody told me.
Nobody told me, could still be holy. Your back on the dirty. Your tub is all moldy. The ceiling is caving in. You can still, still, you can still, still, you can still, still, ooh, still, still, still. Nobody told me, ooh, still be holy. Your vow for the dirty, your tub is all moldy, and the ceiling is caving in. Oh, my mama said, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. No, it won't work, no, no weapon. I heard that water ain't safe to drink. There are bodies in that river, and they say they don't know how they got this in. Maybe they swim up there and drowned or was swept away. Heard them say it was an accident, but listen, listen closely. I heard she found her shade, but a baby hanging from a tree in their own backyard. His hands clenched, his pants around his ankles, perfect knots tied on the noose around his neck. They say he was depressed. Are you listening? Because you could be next to him. In the midst of singing for drinks and drinking to drink and smoking not to think, we forget to listen. Open your ears and listen. Open your eyes and listen. Open your mind and listen. Thank you.
Woo!
So that was all. That was holy.
Listen, listen.
That's only on SoundCloud right now. Sorry, but you know.
I just thank you for blessing us with this.
Thank
you. Because it is definitely a blessing. Yeah, but give me the information right now so they can know what's up.
It's I'm Euphony. My Instagram is Euphony. Oh, I am euphony.i.am. 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 And yeah.
Yeah, and also you with 99 Trip.
Yeah, so I'm a performing and visual artist. I'm 21. I'm from
only 20. Only 21.
Ah,
Ali.
Only 21. Been a long time though. And I'm a part of a rap trio. It's me and my two brothers, Hero Soprano and Sambo, SMBX. He just came out with something new on Thanksgiving. It's the Bop Tape 3, so go stream that. Bop Tape 3, it's on my page and everything. But yeah, I'm around. Follow me and stuff.
No, I really appreciate you. And also, I want Sliqq to come up here as well. Because so they can see us all in the same frame.
Yes, all three.
You know, come up here, see these dynamic trio.
We look.
You know, the new Fugees.
Stop.
But yeah, this is your art host Suliman Onque saying I'm really happy right now because this is a long time coming and today was a little bit shaky getting this together, but we finally made it happen and it was like wow. For me to be able to perform live with Sliqq and Euphony in the same building. The same building that had Jerry Gantz art here during the No Arts Festival. Jerry Gantz is my art idol, mentor, one of my mentors, a lot of people's mentors. Never forget the Jerry Gantz, y'all.
The Jerry Gantz.
The Jerry Gantz. the ghetto optometrist, third eye specialist, goatee, front teeth, oral provocateur, kicking through the doors of oppression. And the first lesson is love, love, love. We need more love, love, love. We need more love, love, love. We need more love. Spread that all over the place. Spread art, spread love, spread positivity. That's all we want, that's all we need. We appreciate everybody who was here tonight.
That's simple.
Share that with everybody. I'm here to tell you, my name is Suliman Onque, and I suffer from a condition. Many artists in this field may go through the same thing. When you're working with your digital art, it's called digital do art a lot of. When you're addicted to just doing digital art over and over again, and you just can't stop. I'm here to tell you, it's a day-by-day process. But the more and more you do digital art, the more and more you want to do it. I mean, I just can't put the tablet down.
And I know if you're out there, you might feel the same way, but you're not alone. We can get through this together. We can get through this together.